few months ago, Mio surprised us by releasing a sat-nav called the Spirit 685 with not only a 5-inch screen, but Western European maps as well for less than £100. But the company also launched a higher-end model at the same time, called the Spirit 687. So how much more do you get for the £50 extra this model costs? The device itself looks identical to the 685. It sports a 5-inch screen, and like the 685, benefits from live RDS-TMC traffic updates. However, although the 685 comes with maps for 44 countries, only 23 of them come preloaded on the device, because its 2GB memory don't accommodate any more. So you'll need to remove some to install others. The 687, in contrast, has 4GB of memory, which means all 44 country maps are permanently installed. The most obviously unique feature is the AV input, which is primarily intended for connecting a rear-facing camera for use when reversing. However, you could plug in any video source with a composite video output, such as a portable DVD player. The 687 has some other useful extras too. If you hook it up to a mobile phone via Bluetooth, aside from being able to use it as a hands-free kit, you can also take advantage of some mobile data services. These include Google Local Search and Mio More Extras, which provide a further POI local search and live weather updates. However, this will only work if your phone's 3G contract includes data tethering. The voice entry system is one of the better verbal command systems, going well beyond mere address entry, though not as far as Garmin's. You can look for nearby points of interest and call up a stored favourite as well, although enabling the system still requires a finger tap of the appropriate on-screen icon. Other than this, features are essentially the same as the 685. When calculating how to get to your destination, the 687 takes advantage of TomTom's IQ route system, which Mio has licensed. So estimated journey times take into account real historic traffic speeds. LearnMe Pro keeps track of your driving preferences when travelling to favourite locations and adjusts routing accordingly. You're also given a choice of routes, providing fastest, shortest, easiest and most economical options, though this means 4 times the calculation time. The usual on-screen widgets are in evidence, with full-screen 3D junction views and lane guidance to help you choose the correct carriageway at complex interchanges. Safety camera location information is included, but only for a 3-month trial, after which this costs £19.95 a year. There's a good range of features for holiday journeys, with Travel Book for City Seeker providing considerably more details about points of interest than a regular database. A selection of major European cities are included, with more available for an extra fee, although Mio still hasn't released what the fee is. Physical buttons on the left-hand side of the bezel activate the main menu and store your current location as a favourite. The Mio Spirit 687 does offer just about enough to justify its £50 extra over the 685. However, this still doesn't make it a similarly mouth-watering deal. The 685 remains the best budget 5-inch sat-nav, whilst the 687 is priced perilously close to TomTom's GoLive 825, which provides a 5-inch screen and more comprehensive mobile data services.